George has a total of B books in his library, 25 of which are hardcover fiction books. What is the value of B? So he has B books, that's the number of books, and in his library there are 25 which are hardcover fiction books. So there are some books probably which are hardcover, some are not hardcover, some are fiction and some are non-fiction. That's how I would like to interpret the information, initial information in the beginning. 25 are hardcover fiction, that means 25 comes here. And if we have the total books in the library as B, so we have to find out the value of D. Now, let's look at the first statement. The first statement here says that 40 of the books are fiction and the rest are non-fiction. So 40 are fiction and the rest will be B minus 40, which are non-fiction. That doesn't give us any information about the value of B. Therefore, the first statement alone is not sufficient to answer the question. And here we can eliminate options A and D. Now, the second statement here says that 60 of the B books are hardcover. So 60 are hardcover and the rest are paperback. That means which are not hardcover. So we have B minus 60, which are paperback. But once again, we don't know anything about the value of B. Therefore, the second statement alone as well is not sufficient. And now we can see that even after we combine the two statements, we can't infer the value of B, because if this part is 25, we can find out that this part is 15. If this is 25, we can find out that the remaining part is 35, but this part is still unknown, right? Because we can calculate it using this, the first column, and in that case, this value, the question mark, will come out to be B minus 60 minus 15, that means equal to B minus 75. And if you look at through the row, then it will be B minus 40 minus 35, that means again B minus 75. That means we are not getting the value of this particular region, and hence we can't calculate the value of B. So even after combining the two statements, we don't have sufficient information, and therefore the answer to the question becomes option E. I hope you like the explanation. Thank you so much.